Rachel, you know you can't be doing that out here.
Shit's legal now. You know, it's my bitch-ass sister. She's trying to tell me the smoke is killing our dad.
How is Vinny?
Oh, he's fucking dying, but not because of my weed smoke.
I understand what a stressful situation it is. It's very nice that you're all here at a time like this. We all want your father to transition as peaceful as possible.
It's nice that it's us. This is the way it should be, the way he would want it.
The plan is we all will take turns watching over. You know she hasn't done a shift, right?
Oh, yeah.
You don't find that strange? Once we get here, she steps back from all responsibility.
Your life is perfect. You got your kid. Probably gonna pop out a bunch more.
No, nothing pops. There's no popping. That's not the way it is.
Okay, whatever. It looks like popping to me.
Katie started drinking a few hours ago.
How do you like the food?
Thank you for the dinner.
Watch her not even wash her dishes.
Look, they may act like they got it, but they don't. Okay?
What the fuck are you doing? Stop it!
Be a friend of mine. Stay away a while.
You will need each other. It's good that there are three of you.
You know, different types of people. But yes, my dad too. Over there, dying. It is my dad. Okay?
I'm working on his obituary and was hoping that you could help with it.
Married a couple of crazy bitches. Raised a few crazy bitches.
Be a friend to me and let the silence ring.